Ini kita melancarkan ataupun merasmikan penaik tarafan stesen atas yang bernilai 1.5 juta di mana ini walkway ataupun berjalan kaki di tebing bukit adalah salah satu projek yang baru dan kita boleh pergi terus ke Astaka. So, nanti saya akan bawa semua jalan. Apabila kita menggunakan berjalan kaki ini, kita boleh lihat betapa cantik lagi Astaka yang termasuk ada museum burung burung hantu dan lain-lain. So kita boleh lihat betapa cantik lagi kawasan tersebut. Di samping itu saya pun hendak menyatakan bahawa kita ada satu audio tour yang kita pun akan umumkan hari ini. Indian Summers UK. So they are all still filming here for a few more months. I'm sure this will make Penang even more popular. So we are getting ready for the tourists. That's why we are speeding up all the tourist attractions to make sure that we have something to show. And the next one is the Canopy Walk, which also will be hopefully will be ready by the end of the year. So we want to tell all our friends, all visitors to Penang, even though you have been to Penang here, at the end of here you see more new attractions. There will be newer attractions for you to enjoy. There will be more fun things and more fun acts. So we tell this not only to those from outside Penang, we also tell this to all Penangites. End of the year when all this is completed, hopefully you will see more new acts to enjoy. Okay?
Yeah.